Wow, this is a great combo breaker. Watch this. Well, I got 35 cards. It's not milling me. Unless he's got a flick. Then I should spread it out a little bit next turn. I'm not gonna have Zelina right now. I'm gonna try to get some Damoos. I think you can only get up to 60 cards.
My hand is full.
Oh, Azalina.
I want you and you and you.
My hand is full.
soul is in my hands.
Smart moves. I concede.
That was awesome. Oh, I gotta buff her again. Which sucks, but we'll do it. Especially if she gets sheeped. Boy, I miss my glide. Love that glide. Duty. Greetings, buddy. Like it went that way. Next turn, we're going to throw a steed on it if there is a next turn. Ouch. Lovely. This one's the one to go with right now. This and hit end turn as fast as possible. Go to the washroom, buds. Washroom break. Some days I'll be just like y'all. Come on, win it for us. This is such a better Nazoth than the older Nazoth, you know that?
My hand is too full.
My hand is too chill. I was gonna pop that last.
My hand is too
cold. That's a good one. That's what I wanted to do. Excellent. Sure. In case I need heals later. What else are we burning? Reno. Nice. You didn't need either one of those. Don't worry, I got a Reno for you here. Don't quit. I got a Reno.
So many options.
My head is full. Do you think Nazoth was important that game?
A good explorer comes prepared.
Jade Serpent.
Not gonna go faith.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Let me change your mind.
Enjoy the chill. Duty. What else we got?
My hand is too
Oh, that'd be handy. Because this was undamaged, so was that. Oh, chill, thank you.
Uh-huh.
That's right. That was when I wish I had that Silas back, eh?
My head is full.
finest creatures.
Oh,
let's get him.
That'd be all. A duty. Oh, you dirty rat. Might sap that 3-3, it looks like. One, two, three, four. So all I gotta do is that. And showdown. What are we burning? What are we burning? Well, that wouldn't be handy.
By the power of Ragnaros, I have the power!
Okay. So two brings him up to nine. Go with that, get Librem back. Then give him a Librem because he's awesome. Go with this. Go with this. Trade. Hope you didn't need those cards. Did I burn some? Well, duty. Oh, that won't be handy. Especially if you have that secret guy, the 1-4. That's one he wanted to get.
Right away.
Blood for Gahoon!
Aggro priest.
I'm free.
Oh, well.
Who is my curse?
So you know what we got going on here? We got some Ragnaros.
Behold the glory of a new sun.
Like that.
That one was a nuisance.
I like this though. I'm not destroying anything because they don't have anything, but I wouldn't have shadow worded. Okay, so we've got Rag showing up. And what's her name?
The dragons shall need.
Oh, interesting, something different.
Quickly.
This could be fun. I'm glad I got my soul mirror. I do want to say that much. Alright. Okay. As long as he takes something out without a bubble, I can actually just soul mirror. And drop a key master. Okay, that's one without a bubble.
No time.
I hope that wasn't the end of your hope that wasn't the end of your deck. What do we got going on? Was that the big play of the day? Was that the big play of the day? Hey, Mirrors is coming in handy already.
Smart moves. I concede.
That was the big play of the day right there. I'm really happy I have that. I'm happy I have this. I'm very happy we have a Soul Mirror. I'm sad that we just lost a bunch of cards. Okay, that was unidentified. Sad times. Okay. Some good cards there. But at least you can only take it as once. Oh, lovely. Can I take that somehow? Almost. Deluminance.
Death does not scare me.
Eight. So if that dies.
Break it, you buy it.
Mm-hmm. Void Lord. Yeah, I got some taunts. Should I get rid of this train is what I'm wondering at this point. I think I will. Cause I don't want to just don't want to burn any of my next top decks, consider it, but he could take this again and who cares. Every card's valuable at this point. The end is coming for Cho. Okay, so I got my two, so I'm glad I cleaned up. But are they that good? I would really like to get that one spell that takes his. There is so much, like, I want to take it. I don't want to just... What can I do? Let's mind control this, buddy.
I need to borrow this.
Yeah, I could care less if he gets more taunts. What I'm concerned about is that way I can shuffle some stuff and maybe that's an extra thing. Ticketus can burn. I'm just helping Ticketus out.
Servants of the Black Harvest!
We will feed on this world.
Yeah, we got a 5/5 left. Put Buddy out. I've got the Cho. So, like the voodoo I do. Yes, I do. Void Lord, it's not even voodoo. See, that's the one I need right there. Mm-hmm. We need to copy that. Not just with this.
Blood for Gahoon!
Is this a one only of deck? Have we seen Zeph and things like that? I'll link the deck list in a second here, buds. Oh, I don't even have the deck tracker up. This is an old copy of it, but I've changed. I took out the injured and I put in a mirrors. And what else did we put in? Put in a mirrors and we put in something else. There's two injureds in that deck.
So many.
You take those out. Should I have done this first? I think that's it. We can Godfrey maybe next turn or something. We got Hysteria. We got a zero mana plague, which is pretty awesome. We also have Hysteria, and we got a Godfrey. Okay, we're popping bubbles, so that's good news. So Godfrey's looking okay coming up. Was a Cho-Cho after all.
This will be a mercy.
Very chill. Hey, we both have 9 cards, but I theoretically have 4 because there could be a second Ticketus. I could have 0 because there could be, you know.
Darkness rises.
Excellent. I think I put this out first before I put out another 3/9. Because we just want to get the guy who shovels 3 primes in. I got him. Good. Excellent. Okay, keep in mind, he does also carry one of these, because that's where I got it from. But so far, no Godfrey out right here. There's no 2. Even if he hits this, that's up to 4. So he needs a 2 and a Godfrey for a clear, or an 8 mana spell. But if he casts any spells, I at least get that extra removal. Happy I got another one of these. I'd love to copy it. I might have a copy in this deck. Oh, hello. Yeah, I see a Godfrey in my future, unfortunately. But if I could shuffle 6 cards, that's good. But he might copy my 5/4. But see, here we go. We get a 1 going. But how do you drop the Godfrey? You got to... Oh, yeah, he's got room. He's got 6. That's how you drop it. You just drop it. You know, you just put...
This will be a mercy.
Hey, I like 6 cards. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Weren't you supposed to get rid of all my cards? Wasn't that the plan, or was I misunderstanding what was going on? Okay, we're going to probably go with this buddy with a rush. Excellent. I'm going to primes now. You believe this whole time we've been sitting on a 0 mana plague of death? Ooh, hello. Oh, nice. Okay, draw a bunch of stuff. You only got 4 cards left. Might as well draw them all. Ooh, discovered. That's a lot of secrets, guys. That means this could come back to the hand. He gets 2 of them. That's what I think is happening. Oh, wait, I wasn't expecting that. Okay. I'm expecting this to be wrecked. Yep. That's why I put him out before the Void Lord. Because, I mean, the Void... I don't think I'm getting on another train. I don't even know what's left, but I think the taunts... Ooh! Why? Why are we drawing these? We don't like cards? Oh, I didn't go face, that's why. Okay, that's why. Excellent. Oh, but you're supposed to be the one who fatigued me. No. Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobbs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.